sin x. So integration of sin x is minus cos x. One minute, huh?